Browsing the web. Here we've moved the Storm 2 to landscape position to show you the look and feel of the browser. Let's open the browser and check today's news. It's a full HTML web browser, which can now also surf the web on your Wi-Fi network.